When negative things happen in your lives, sometimes it's the beginning of some really nice things that are about to happen in your life. Remember this. You lost your job. Perhaps Allah wanted you to open a company that might become bigger than the company that you worked for. Subhanallah, it's possible. That's why just be patient. You went through a divorce, for example. Perhaps Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants you to get to someone far better than the spouse that you had. Allahu Akbar. It can happen. Be patient. Sabr. That's what you need.